Don't like, don't just zoom it in like a fucker though, because it's been happening a lot lately. Just loose and rocky. I can't get no traction on this shit. I need like another 300 pounds of weight, but it did pull it out. Got me a tree. That's a hell of a tractor, by the way. Firewood. I need a better job so it's like gas furnace. Fuck's sake. Yeah, it's gonna storm. It's time to get the hell out of here. Your video taking. That's how you load a motor and firewood. That's the way to fucking do it right there. That'll get some interesting looks on the way home. I'm glad it stopped because, like, the back glass is right there too. Yeah, it's time to get the hell out of here. That still makes me laugh my ass off every time I see it. Man, I found this awesome old freaking radio that I'm probably gonna get like in trouble for copyright, so I just have to like show you real quick and freaking edit this into another video randomly. Stay tuned for the next episode of Under the Dome. Well, we refuse to load today. I bet you it's right here. Oh yeah, totally is. Every time we refuse a load out here at the landfill, it just ends up on this gravel road somewhere. It's awesome.